Right, I'm back. Rich in the Wild 2022. Just looking for the entrance to this little bit of wooded area. Okay. So I'm in this bit. Beware. I don't want feet wet. Oops, almost got them wet then. Oh, I'm going. Okay. Yeah, very wet. I'm going to have a little search around here, see what I can see. I'm in the hammock tonight. I think I may pitch it around here somewhere. It's quite nice. Nice view of the fields. No storms planned or anything. Trees. Big old trees there. Okay then. So I'm here. I'm in a little endpoint on the map where we're near the field. So this over here is Roxall Estates. You can see in the distance over there is Roxall Abbey. And this is just a big expanse of land with a duck pond, which you can probably hear. So I'm going to put my chair out, sit down, and get some food cooking.
Myself to a crafty step two, if you know what I mean, and once the sun has gone down, I'm gonna then get myself set up with some food, get a hammock up, get everything ready for the swamps. So see if I can stealth crack this. Sort of. Cheers.
Chilly in there. Cheers. really, really soon, it says. Oh, bloody hell. I'll do that.
That. Some of this. It's lovely. It's very nice. It's a lovely camping treat. So. I'm going to finish this off and then I'll be able to watch a movie and I'll hunker down for the night. So, catch you in a bit when I bet this.
That's me in bed now. Got me OEX sleeping bag, OEX bivy, hat, hoodie up. I hope I keep warm tonight. I'll see you in the morning. Night night. Morning then, about 5:45 at the minute, just starting to get light. I don't know how much you can see of me, well I'm just a shadow, but that's a terrible night's sleep, as you may be able to hear, geese at the pond, over there was so noisy last night, all through the night, honking away. Right, I'm going to get tidied up a little bit and get the water on for a cup of tea. Right then. That is it. Left it all tidy. From where I was last night. Quite a nice little camp. Not too bad. Didn't sleep though, but never mind. Back in there. done. So that's it. Back in the car. Time to go home.